Step one, we cut our necklace to the size.
Step two,
we're going to put our clamps and connections on. And step three, we're going to drill the holes in the actual seashells. Okay, we'll be back shortly.
Bye.